My wife has turned my house into a female making agency.
Is there a law that says that female children are not children?
Do you not know the importance of a male child in every Igbo family?